Mama ain't raised me to be no bitch. Raise me to be no bitch, nigga.
Help!
Can't even hit that, man. Come on, try these out.
Hey, this that Eastside Johnny Big Redemption light. Know what I'm talking about? Hold up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Someone's gotta try this. Bro, you can't catch a football, man? You gotta try these, bro.
Look at the cash coming in. Come get your man, little nigga bugging me. Just need a bag, quit all that jaw jacking me. Don't even pass me that, I don't want none of it. These niggas mad about it, had enough of it. Whoa, watch what you say it. How that popping and shaking got me hot as a laser. My posse deep and irate, and we act a fool for the paper. Had a dream and I made it. El Camino on Dayton's bitches.
What's going on, guys? It's the Value King channel.
And I'm the Value King.
And I'm the Value King. And shoot.
Shout out to our new sponsor.
Yeah, shout out to our new sponsor.
We got sent this by ICEtek. What was the gentleman's name?
ICEtek. Steve from ICEtek.
Shout out, Steve.
Thank you very much for sending us these, AirPods. Have you guys ever wanted to buy those Apple AirPods, but you know, they cost literally $170 for double Bluetooth headphones?
It's never crossed my mind personally.
But some people want to spend their money on that.
Yeah.
Luckily, there is an alternative to not having to spend $170. So this product is found on Amazon. It's cost $55. It's pretty sleek packaging. Look at that. Nice quality packaging.
Yeah. I really appreciate the packaging. A lot of our companies need to keep this in mind.
Yeah.
It's not cool when they come all crumpled up in boxes.
I'm doing this with the understanding that you guys know what AirPods look like. So these literally look almost identical to the actual AirPods. But they're ICEtek.
Shout out ICEtek.
You know, you just pop them in your ear, turn one on, turn the other on. Boom, connected. Oh shoot. Oh, left channel. Right channel. Damn. Connected to my phone and I could go ahead and listen to
music.
I could go ahead and listen to some Big Sean. Thank you, Big Sean, for sending us a song that we could play. Can you hear it?
I actually hear it throughout out
there. Alright, let's not get copyrighted. One of them. Wanna try them, man?
Listen.
They're pretty cool, man.
Ooh. I'm not one of them.
You can't really, you know, hear what's happening in our ears.
Yeah.
I assure you they're working.
Honestly, let's just get straight into the review.
Let's get straight into the review, man.
Oh, wait, one more thing, too. It comes with this.
USB Type-C.
Yeah.
Let's get to the review.
All
right. What's positive is that you don't have to have an iPhone to listen to them. You know, you can have an Android phone, an Apple phone. It doesn't matter. These ones are universal compared to the Apple AirPods. Pros, the packaging. Like, it's really, really nice. When you want to, like, sell something, like, just the packaging already, like, is a, you know, a game changer.
I like how it just closes.
Yeah, it is pretty snappy.
The actual case for the product is nice.
Like, yeah.
This I like the sleek design. It's pretty much
quality. Yeah. You could tell the one person that built this actually like put some thought into how they wanted it to look and and feel in the hand. You know, it's pretty.
I like that it charges it. I like all the features.
Yeah,
the
sound quality
is good.
Yeah, it's pretty good. But like compared to like I'd say like Bose headphones or like Beats or even like check out our other video, we did a review on some other headphones. I would compare these to those headphones. I would say like sound quality wise maybe like a 7 or an 8 out of 10. I'll be honest with you guys, it's about an 8, man. Or 8, like it's not like up there in sound quality wise, but it's new technology, man. I would compare these to like the stock earphones that come with your phone. Even when we get a phone call, you know, it sounds pretty decent. You just have them in your ear. And one thing I like about it is the fact that like they're pretty easy to connect to your phone is a positive, man. They're pretty user friendly. All right, now let's
cons.
I'd say the price point is a little bit high.
Yeah, like it for, but it's hard. I don't know. I'm in between on this one because like when you actually look at the actual AirPods, they're almost $200.
Compared to like actual AirPods, these are less than a third of the price. So, if you're in the market for something like that, I think this is a good alternative for it.
Yeah, like if you really want AirPods, like you really really want AirPods and you just can't afford it, this is a good alternative.
Yeah.
The one thing that we realized though between this and the Apple AirPods is like, well, for those on actual Apple AirPods, you just press it and they both turn on.
As soon as you pop them out of the case, they're already connected to your phone. That's pretty cool, like technology-wise.
And one cool thing too with the actual Apple, I don't want to keep going hyping up Apple, you know. But like if someone's talking, you take out one, it pauses the music on this one. You actually have to press the button and pause it yourself.
Yeah, there's two buttons on top that you can click either side and it'll pause the music as you're listening to it.
Like aesthetically, they're pretty big.
Like, so a guy at the gym told me that it looks like I have a cigarette in my ear. I said, hey, that's the latest sponsor, bro. Don't be talking shit about that. If you see actual AirPods, they're like tiny compared to this. It's because like if you see there's like a gap right there. The actual Apple ones are kind of just a little sleeker right here and they kind of just go right in and they don't look as protruding out in your ear, but
yeah. I mean,
as far as like,
I was sweating, bro.
It's not that hot, man. It's pretty
cool. Ran out of AC in the studio.
Yeah, we didn't pay our electricity bill. Haven't put up videos in a while, so.
The last con for me is the battery life.
Yeah.
Like, it's really bad. I think that's the biggest, this is the biggest downfall of this.
I believe it has 6 hours of charging in here, plus every time you charge it, it takes 80 minutes to charge this thing, and you have a 2 hour play time. Which is not that much. That's not that good.
That's not sounding too good.
But I think part of the reason is because it's connected to this and connected to this and connected. And like, there's a lot of like, power being used to just connect the thing together. That's why the battery life.
I don't want to hear excuses.
It's true, man.
Personally, I think if you're charging it for 80 minutes, that's like what, an hour and 20 minutes.
Yeah.
And it's only lasting you an hour and 50 minutes.
Two hours max. Know. Like that's
not too good.
Yeah, I mean, and then as I said, it's cool that it comes with a little extra charging station, but then you forget to charge this, and I'm telling you, this isn't it's not a this company. I think it's an Apple thing too. Like they have the same, they're following the same issues that we're asking, man.
Look, Steve, it's not your fault.
Look, Steve, you're just the marketing guy, man.
And maybe like if you really, really want Apple AirPods, then I would say to get them
an
like,
alternative.
If you don't mind spending $55. But as a value king, it's just too expensive.
Like, this is a drop just based on price.
Yeah, point, it's going to be a drop. I mean, there's plenty of other more affordable headphones that you could get.
Yeah.
Like the ones we reviewed in that last video, link in the description if you guys want to check that one out.
But the thing is, they're just not this wireless thing. Some people want to live in 2018. They want that wireless thing.
Yeah.
Me, I'm okay living in 2017. You know, I'll be that guy. You know, I don't mind being that guy.
The link is in the description, and these are $55, $60.
$55.88.
$55.88.
Yeah. Now we do have a discount code for you guys. We're gonna go ahead and drop it in the bottom. I forgot what the discount code is, but we're gonna go ahead and drop you guys a discount code for this product if you guys are interested. It actually will knock off about $15, so you can cop these for $40 on Amazon. So pretty cool, man. Anyways, yeah. It's the Value King channel.
And I'm the Value King.
And I'm the Value King. And don't forget to leave a like,
comment,
and subscribe to your boy, the Value King. That's me right
here. That's me.
Dude, we talked about this.